Before I start this rant, to anyone who likes this show, I respect your opinion. Enjoy! Dora and friends, into the city?
No!
More like foreign enemies, into butt.
Oh my gosh!
This show stinks. This show involves Dora as a teenager and her friends, and they like to go on failure adventures together. Dora is such a locomotive. Pablo is a brat. Emma is terrible. Kate can't help the city that much. And nobody cares about the rest of the characters. Not even two or three. The animations are just no. The characters are jackbutts. The lessons are useless. And the creators, writers, and animators are not professional. Who likes this show? Ivy. She likes every baby show in the world. Who hates this show? Peter Animate. He ranted on this show. Forget Dora and Friends, Into the City. And forget the Dora the Explorer itself. The Nintendo GameCube is 34 billion times better than Dora and Friends, Into the City. End of rant.